that has never been tested always falls at 1. If there is a counterexample,